Hello everybody, welcome to yet another video here in this world that exists that I will probably go insane over. Basically, if you don't know what this is, I have challenged myself, hold on, to go into hardcore mode and use, well, hardcore mode in adventure mode at the same time. So if I die once, I'm dead forever and I can't break absolutely any blocks. All these blocks are invincible. So I think every episode should be about 2 days, 2 Minecraft days long. And I think this time I'm going to go out and adventure a little bit. See if I can find another village that is hopefully more plentiful in their resources. Okay, not going down there. So let's go. Okay, there's some sheep. The only thing they're good for at the moment is mutton. I don't exactly have a way to cook mutton. I have eggs, that could be an infinite food supply. However, eventually I'll end up killing all the chickens because I've got nothing else to do. Actually, I'm pretty sure I can feed stuff too, so I'll still have those resources. Because, like, I believe farmer villages, I don't know if they can hoe stuff, but they might be able to. I have no idea if I can even use a hoe. I would hope so, though. Okay, I thought it was a... I thought I saw a zombie, but I didn't. Careful just in case there are mobs around, because I really don't feel like dying. I don't think dying is exactly a good idea at this moment, so yeah. I wish that I could, I wish I had a seed that had a good village and all that bull. So, you know, I could survive for at least a bit and have the basic necessities for a Minecraft thing. The basic necessities excluding all the blocks, because that is because those are a basic necessity. It doesn't mean you can exactly use it. Oh, and I can't go to the Nether unless I get a Nether portal, and I don't actually know if I can interact with the End portal. I might be able to, but I know I can't make Ender Eyes. So if I get an Ender Pearl, I am allowed to creative mode them into Ender Eyes. So, yeah, that'll work. Also, I'm pretty hungry. I don't want to eat raw meat because of the poison effect. However, I'm going to end up being forced to do so. So, is that, this is either an ocean or a swamp. I have no idea. Yeah, I think this is a swamp. I don't like the swamps because of their ability to spawn witches. Okay, I hear a skeleton. So I have to be a little careful here. Damn clock. actually, I really don't know what time I should be going because there's a stream I want to watch. Like early in the morning for me. I really want to watch it because it's House Flipper and I really do still follow that game because I really love it. I might might stream House Flipper after their stream, so yeah. Okay, I shouldn't really be sprinting, should I? I should probably just walk through. However, I now am being forced to eat, which really isn't a good thing, especially since this is literally all I have. I don't have much on me. Please don't give me... Okay, good. I can actually remember if it gives you hunger or poison. I know it gives you one or the other. Oh, there's foxes. Really wish I had berries. Are there even berry bushes around here? Because that would be amazing. I might also use slash locate in a sec. So I can locate a village. Yeah. I still do have cheats on, by the way. That's only because there are some things that I'll need to, that I can't do normally, which is to be able to, like, some things I can't do normally in this mode sort of things, but to get to the end. And that'll mostly be getting the Ender Eyes. And possibly using the portal. So I'm hoping that I can become kitted up enough just from simply going to villages, stealing all their stuff, and then trading with them. I think literally trade back the stuff that I stole from them. I'm a terrible person, but you can't blame me. I'm being forced to do this by myself. I think I might make this video here short-ish. And I won't exactly be adding, editing these two videos or anything. I'm just gonna be creating them and then uploading. Because I really need to start getting more videos out. Oh, and I found a village. Oh, and there's a campfire at this one. Okay, these guys... What the... Okay. Oh, and there's barrels out here too, so I can use them if I need to. But, yeah, that house is totally normal. Be careful of the campfire. Is that a smoker? Yes. Smokers are good. Because I'm pretty sure they don't need much in order to create... Oh, sir. I don't have enough raw pork chops, but I can definitely get them. What about you? So you have raw pork chops. What type of villager are you? I forgot that they change what they look like depending on the village. Oh my god. That house is annoying. That's only a little dangerous. Ow. Need the berries. Sweet, sweet berries. At least I'm at a village where I've got like a lot of food and stuff. So I can last for longer than I thought I was going to. Like, I'm pretty sure that berries grow back off over time. Because it's just a simple right click. Adventure mode isn't. Like, being in adventure mode doesn't stop you from being able to use it. So not only do I survive, is there a bed in here? Doesn't seem to be. Gonna need to find a bed soon, otherwise I'm going to start getting hunted. I believe one of these houses at least has a bed. I think I saw it. I don't think you can get into that house. Right, I assume this one, yes it does. My bed. Okay, there we go. It's the next morning, and I've actually got stuff now. Okay, so I won't need... Shit. I won't need to raid the farms, because there are berry bushes all around here. So I'm going to be fine in terms of food. I hope. Well, I'm an idiot. I'm gonna be mostly fine in terms of food. Okay, and I've mapped out part of the village too. If I do end up needing food, I will come over to here. Hey, you got anything for me? Oh, 3 for an axe. Can I chop down trees now? No, I cannot. Sad. You know, I might do this as a progression-based system. So, as I collect more tools, I can start doing more. So I can just take myself out of adventure and just be like, you can only break blocks once you have the required tool that works for it. So I won't be able to break any of this until I have a shovel. Which means that it's going to be... But then as soon as I lose a shovel, I can't break it no more. But that also means that it's going to be a little easier for me. But I also don't want it to be too hard. Because if it's too hard, then I'll go insane. Oh, I don't have any more emeralds. So... might as well do that. Game mode, survival. You know, because most things are going to be impossible to do without being able to change game modes, and I don't feel good about doing that. So I think maybe to be able to collect these, I need at least a hoe. But I need to break it with the hoe, so then if I lose the hoe, I no longer have the ability to do any of this. Oops. I can plant some berry bushes. I'll live up here. This will be my house. And there's a campfire there too. And there's a chest here with a lot of goodies. So I shall claim this house. I don't know what mods have been updated for 1.15 yet, so I'll be checking that in a moment, and I'll install some necessary ones like Optifine, Journey Map, etc., etc., etc. But only like ones that I should be using. It's like Journey Map would be good because then I can sort of like mark areas that I like. You know, say like there's an area that I can get, like say I find the end portal, I would have to mark that. So I would, you know, mark it with the map mod. So I'll have to see if there's any of them around for 1.15. I'm gonna have to wait for this to come down by itself. Because I'm not gonna be breaking any of this. This will wait for something else. Actually, you know, I don't even need to break these. Like, they do despawn naturally. I don't know what I'm going on about now. Pretty soon. soon I can create a wooden shovel. No, a diamond sword. I forgot. I needed to make a diamond sword. That's what I was gonna do. Okay. So, now that I have successfully claimed this building, I can... And I have... an axe. I can now... break blocks. And I just realized there's already one of these here, so... Let's turn that into spruce planks. Let's create some sticks. Don't know how to make a barrel. Oh, here's how you make a barrel. Okay, yeah. That's easier to do than a chest. I'm pretty sure it's also portable as well. So let's do that and that. There we go. Got a sword and an axe. Okay. To make some slabs, and I can get a barrel. Get 3 barrels. I think up here might be sleeping. Sounds like there's a guy downstairs, but I don't know. Sleeping and storage. Okay, I've got 3 barrels there. Each being used for different stuff. Actually, I haven't used barrels before. Excuse me, this is my house. Fuck off. Go away. Jesus Christ, you're annoying. Let's place down a few more berry bushes. I have to make it up to that guy. Kind of feel bad. Dude! Seriously. Fuck off. Go away, you prick. Anyway, it's about to do something. Are you done? Hold on, why is your stuff? Did you just steal my stuff? He didn't steal my stuff, good. Because if he did, I would be... Stay out of my stuff. Get out of my house before I kill you. Fuck off. Nobody was gonna miss him. He likes to steal other people's stuff. Oh, that's a stick there. Nice. So, I'm gonna need a hoe and stuff. Can you sell me anything? 22 carrots. 22 carrots. What do you sell? Nothing. I wonder, does bone meal work on these? Got some berries ready anyway. Let's grab a single piece of bone meal. Shit. I have to not have these so close to each other. Oops. It's like a single space in between the two. Yeah. And eventually I can build this out and stuff once I get a shovel. Okay, let's make a pickaxe. Because that seems necessary as well. That's a necessity, a pickaxe is. And then eventually I'll be getting a shovel. That tree there is gonna give me insanity. I don't like some of the challenges I set for myself. I'm not the best at Minecraft, as you guys probably know by now. And where's the sun up there? Okay. So that means it's sleepy time. And that would mean that this is the end of the video. As soon as I can get to bloody sleep. Do I have to wait till the hole? Sky is dark? I have to wait till after sunset, don't I? Like, that's what they're gonna force me to wait until. Oh, there we go. Sleep. I slept. Okay, well, that's it for this episode. Next episode, I'll possibly have a few mods like that seem necessary for the series, like say journey map, etc., etc., etc. I don't know why I need to say that. Anyway, I'll see y'all next video. Bye.